Hello everyone. You are on the Crypto Boom channel. Here we are talking about the world of cryptocurrency, about new ICO technologies, ICO, DeFi and much more. Today we will talk about a company like Ticketly. Ticketly, a blockchain. Base Ticket platform strives to change this entirely by offering a unified ticket buying platform and marketplace that will combine ticket offers from major and minor ticket selling online venues, artists, management companies and event organizers, while enabling vast amount of digital assets to be used as payment method and rewarding users with unique benefits and NFTs. The ticketing industry has long been a crucial aspect of the entertainment industry. Sports fanatics, music lovers, and theatergoers all save their money to buy and see their favorite performances in person. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, in 2017 alone there was a 10% increase in entertainment expenses, and global online event ticketing industry, according to ResearchAndMarkets.com, was poised to reach nearly $68 billion by 2025. This growth is predicted to be driven by a variety of factors, from increased internet access around the globe and a convenient purchasing experience to increased levels of disposable income. The ticketing industry is a backbone of many sports franchises, musicians, and more, with over 1.2 billion users buying tickets online. Concerts, festivals, sports, conferences, and trade shows accounted for $1.1 trillion a year in business worldwide before the pandemic, according to the market research firm. However, since COVID-19, the global live events industry has been in a bind. It was one of the earliest industries forced to shut down. For instance, the global concert business, which was poised for a record year when 2020 began, lost $9.7 billion in ticket sales alone, with another $30 billion lost in sponsorships, concessions and merchandise. Still, many expect the industry will eventually return to its lucrative pre-COVID era. With international vaccine distribution, many in the live industry, from powerful giants like Live Nation to smaller independent venues, are eyeing for a return of live events. With the combination of positive industry look into the future, worldwide vaccinations programs, and fans who are hungry to resume live events attendance again, there is no better time for a platform that will head booming cryptocurrency. What is important, many artists, i.e. Metallica and Kings of Leon, ticketing and event companies such as Live Nation, and even sports clubs such as Dynamo Kiev and FC Barcelona have appreciated blockchain solutions for their businesses, especially possibilities that NFTs give. The use of blockchain technology in ticketing industry has vast amount of practical applications and solves many problems that ticketing companies and buyers have to deal with. No one should be surprised that this technology is being leveraged and adopted by major ticketing companies such as Ticketmaster. And so with blockchain adoption and ticketing industry, many new companies have emerged, all offering similar solution based on blockchain technology, digitalization, detailed records and tickets flow, KYC, standardizing policies, and promising to solve similar problems, prevention of fraud and theft, eliminating bots, control of secondary market. Unfortunately, many of them lack an easy and convenient way to purchase and trade tickets with cryptocurrencies, as well as no real rewards and benefit programs for clients who purchase them. Our approach is not to be the next service that allows ticket selling companies convert to blockchain technology. Our aim is to aggregate all ticket offers, integrate with existing ticket selling services and solutions, whether they are built on blockchain or on the standard technology, and to start fruitful relationships with major and minor ticketing and event agencies, management companies and artists. Ticketly.me ecosystem will be a fully featured package with platform for buying and managing tickets, marketplace for trading them, and mobile application for users who want to explore our services and solutions anywhere and anytime they want. We want to provide our users with unique experience, vast set of benefits and exclusive rewards for using cryptocurrencies as payment method. Users buying tickets with cryptocurrency while being holders of our BSC-based $TKLY tokens will profit from clearly defined benefits. Discounts: each 200 TKLY tokens held in wallet will grant 1% discount on purchase tickets, up to 10% when holding 2,000 TKLY tokens exclusive ticket pools. Buy tickets from exclusive ticket pools, including VIP seats and passes. Available only for 5,000 TKLY token holders. NFT rewards, receive exclusive NFTs from our partners, ticket sellers, event management companies, artists. 5,000 TKLY token holders will receive very rare and limited NFTs, access to VIP Telegram group, early access to news and announcements, bounties, competitions, with chance to win physical prizes. Available only for 5,000 TKLY token holders. Airdrop and giveaways, participate in AriDrop lotteries and giveaways from team and from our partners. Staking, stake your tokens in a specially created pools for a chance of receiving limited NFTs. By staking TKLY tokens, holders will have a chance to receive limited NFTs created in cooperation with our partners. The whole process will be easy, user-friendly, and even blockchain newcomers will use our platform with ease. So how will it work? 1. Sign into your Ticketly.me account. 2. Connect your wallet. 3. Search for event you want to buy tickets for. 4. When holding $TKLY tokens in your wallet, you will receive discount and have access to exclusive ticket pools and passes. 5. Buy tickets, pay with cryptocurrency of your choice, receive your tickets. 6. Go to the event and have fun. 7. Can't go to an event you bought tickets for? You can sell them on our marketplace or any other of your choice. This is the end of the review. Subscribe to my channel, to my Telegram channel. I will leave all the links in the description under the video. For now.